of Judah still smiles, and his army can't break the golden chain. Yet the people still laugh away their sins, while the peasants are proud to wait for rain. For the seasons are sure to bring them gain, as the landlords and princes cross the land, to the farmers taking all their crops away. For the merchants of a church that's built on sand, yeah, they're the faithful pray for freedom every day. In the cities where the wise and rich decay, his kingdom like a flower grows again. In the splendor of the harvest he now lives, though he's dying with the love that he has gained. And he's fearless of the circle and the flames. If a tyrant or teacher is soon born of the power from the seed that he has sown, and the country hangs like lightning that is torn between the shadows of a century in scorn, he'll be shining in the sunset and the dawn.
Songs were people, this could be you. But if I lose it or just confuse it, let's make it summer, let's make it blue. And when it's loving, let it be you. And when I'm giving, let it be you. I woke this morning, and without warning, someone was near me, and it was you.
I am comely because I am black as the tents of Kedar, as Solomon's veil, because the sun has scorched my skin as the cedar trees of Lebanon. My beloved is unto me as a cluster of campfires in the vineyards of En-Gedi, as the apple tree deep in the orchard. So is my beloved among the daughters. Thou art as fair as Gilead, O prince's daughter, O fountain of light. Behold how pleasant perfumes of night, of cedar, myrrh, and frankincense, for lo, the winter rain is past, and the flowers appear upon the earth. The time of singing birds come, and the voice of the turtle is heard in our land. I am the rose of Sharon and the lily of the valley, as the lily among thorns, so is my beloved.
I love the willow tree who spreads her branches down toward the river, changing with the many seasons. Dawn will touch the leaves and soon the voices of my memory are lost among the songs of children. This valley is a cradle for the sun and for the silence. Time has worn a path and I must follow, though my eyes have seen your face reflected in the waters. I love the branches down toward the river, changing with the many seasons.
I told her, but she did not believe me.
Swallows fan across the sky, you sigh tumbleweed so very shy, and I purposely strive to be a butterfly. Oh, so very mystified,
I told her, but she did not believe me. I told her, but she did not believe me.
I watch you laughing in the garden, for the flame upon the altar is still burning. Chain of love draws me to you, so to summon me to you. Chain of love draws me to you, so to summer me to you. And if the turn my face toward the wind and see you in the morning bringing water to me. So silently the flame turns to an ember. Chain of love draws me to you. Garden, for the flame upon the altar is still burning. Chain of love draws me to you, snow to summer, me to you.
Will you make me how much?
For my Billy, they've taken him away. I lay with her, then I paid her, and this she did say, as the chaff to the wind, wait and see. Silent sanctuary we could not find for love or money, and she cried shy softly, and the cry of a small child seemed so cold and hungry as I left in the morning. Time, be it moonshine, be it sunrise, be it harvest, would that I could forget this travesty, and from somewhere inside me a voice seemed to say, peace of mind you will not find, you shall not see. Pretty Kerry, as fine can be.
Unto you and I this day is born. There lies the wealth of many centuries. Mary, be at one with me. Mary, be at one with me. Precious little birds, oh so gently, tragedy, hands of Mary, comfort me. Hands of Mary, comfort me. Come, her grace grows thorn of healing, pure the white rose open. Stars stars are falling, falling. Constant torch of change unfolding me, yielding blossoms of the tulip tree. Martha, spread your arms to me. Martha, spread your arms to me. Sacred remedy to die and grow. Moments, instant destinies. Martha, reaching out. Reaching out for me. Horn of plenty, crazy curling, green her yearning, wanton witching hour. Lately she's been like a whirlwind, like a swirling burning, like a fire. Express a grief of pure impartiality. Mary, be at one with me. Hands of Mary, comfort me. Certain sanctity, Godspeed to will. Spread your arms to me, Martha, reaching out for me.
Smiles and smiles, spirit, you come rest.